You put Mr. Hopp in the kitchen last night and got me in trouble.
What? That wasn't me! Why would I go anywhere near Mr. Hopp when I have Miss Beau?
Are you sure you weren't just sleepwalking?
You know, maybe if you didn't act like such a princess and tried to be nice, we all might actually like you.
You should go apologize.
Đi con mắt cù hả?
Ball back from the storage room. Miss Beverly confiscated it.
Are you serious? You know we're not allowed in that part of the house.
Well, I guess you don't want to know where Molly is then.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Doctor, for goodness sake. We know that Molly and Isaac are hiding somewhere, and they will be dealt with accordingly. Stop your worrying and get to bed.
Out.
No, 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 no.